Hi, good morning. Hope everyone is doing good today. Doing well. I am trying a different mic setup today, so if anyone hears any issues, please tell me. Because before I was using a wired headset and then a Bluetooth mic, but today I'm trying a Bluetooth headset and then a wired mic, because we were having issues of it getting disconnected. So, yeah, we'll see how today goes. I was doing some troubleshooting earlier, that's why I'm a little bit late, but you know, that's all right. Yeah, so today we're going to be finishing, or just about finishing, the shirt we've been working on the past 2 days. There are some parts that I won't get to today because just the way for it to paint, for it to dry, like, I'm going to do it off stream and then I'll probably show it on Monday. Yeah, so before we get started, yesterday I had to end early because we had to make jam because my mom got hella pears from her friend's yard. A little bit of story time. I don't have any pictures of the actual final because you have to let them sit and set. Because if you ever can before, let's turn freeze cam back on real quick. if you've ever can before, you have to boil and sterilize the jars, lids, and the rims for mason jars. And then once they're once you put the product in, you have to. You have to let it set because it's pressurized, so like the cap will like dimple or like will undimple once it's fully like sealed. Yeah, so we made pear cardamom with brown sugar and then pear blackberry jam yesterday, and I made the blackberry one. And these were pears that we got from our friend's yard and then blackberries that we got from our own yard. Yeah, so as we were, because we picked these ourselves, as I was stirring the pot for the blackberry one, like, I found a thorn in it, which is bad. That's very bad. Like, whew, good, nice catch. And then, this little video of me stirring the pot. Yeah, it was, because, like, I hate identifying, like, what's boiling, because it said a rolling boil. So we were looking at, like, what's a rolling boil? Like, what's the technical definition of a rolling boil? Because, like, this right here, like, the bubbles are kind of small, but they're still, like, bubbling over each other. But then it's, like, it was frustrating. And, but that's it. So we were working on it, and my recipe, because, like, all the recipes we've made in the past was basically, like, a one-to-one ratio of fruit to sugar. But this recipe, oh my god, it was cracked. It was, like, 4 cups of fruit to 6 cups of sugar. And I was, like, tasting as we were making it. I was like, this don't taste right. Like, it kind of tasted like Starburst or Jolly Rancher. It was weird. Like, we were trying it once it done. I was like, oh my god, this is straight up crack. Yeah, so that's what we made yesterday. So we're either going to give them away to, like, our neighbors or friends. Or, because we have jams from, like, 2 years ago. Because we don't eat a lot of jam personally. So, yeah. That's the end of jam story time.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna go ahead and switch to art cam. So be back later. Hey yo, Trillin', my camera's flipped. Dude, I'm so glad that H3 is back, though. Like, I understand why they got suspended, but it's unfortunate because there's a lot of other people who are doing the same thing, if not worse, to other people. But I mean, it's how it is, you know? Okay, there we go. I'm actually listening to the podcast they released yesterday. Right now. Yeah, and I trimmed my nails yesterday. Like, I trimmed off, like, a solid 2 millimeters. But still, it feels like a lot. Because I like the look and aesthetic of, like, really long nails. But they're not practical. Like, it was getting hard to, like, grip my, like, pencils and paintbrushes. So, like, they had to go. I mean, they're not nubs, mind you. They're still, like, kind of long. I miss them. I'm actually hyped because the new Ghost of Tsushima DLC comes out today. And my sister and I beat the game about 2 weeks ago, so just in time for the DLC. So we're probably gonna do that later today.
combination. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I just pressed done. Just gonna do the touches back now.
Sorry. Okay, so this shirt is just about done. There's just a couple more segments that need touching up on, but that has to wait till this side that I did today fully dries. Yeah. Okay, just gotta be careful to not hit my shirt, but my table. Oh yeah, so I think I'm gonna call it a day for today. yeah, so I'll probably finish up the touch-ups on this shirt over the weekend. That way I can show you guys the final on Monday and then go from there. Yeah, I think next week I will start, because I want to work with India ink again. So I think I will do like either some sketches or pre-do those and then just do inking on stream. I still gotta think about it. Yeah. I think that's all I got for you guys today. Thank you to anybody who did tune in. And I'll be back again next week. Okay, bye.